Hi boys and girls, how you doing tonight? Good, I hope. Remodeling creates a lot of garbage. And what do you do with it? Well, normally you used to take it to the dump. I've been to many in the area and lived in a few also. But nowadays you take it to the transfer station. And I read the whole story of the transfer station waiting in line one day because they have these pictures and words and stuff that tell you what happens to your garbage. And then basically, you dump it off here. Some days it was kind of eerie because there was dust in the air. And they'd have these misters going off up in the ceiling. And it kind of weird looking, like Blade Runner, or Garbage Runner anyway. Consists of two sides. One side where the big commercial rigs come in and drop their garbage, and the other side where they have a 4-foot wall where you got to throw your garbage over, and that's where everyday Joes like you and me go there. And it's a surprise, it's busy all the time. It's about 14 slots on the one side and a huge slab on the other, and it's all pushed together, and there's apparently three doors. These doors open up and it drops down into a semi boxcar so it can be transferred onto a train and shipped to Washington, excuse me. Anyway, it's quite involved, and this giant machine that's pushing the garbage into the hole has got solid rubber tires because there's so many nails and everything and all the debris. But this story is about to end, and here's what I'm going to say. American worker, best in the world. Those guys working at this transfer station are doing a good job, and hats off to them.